An example of one type of development model supported by Planet Aid is the Child Aid program. Child Aid is implemented by members of Humana People to People in many countries.
So you want to give
the long route?
Yeah, you want to give Marianne the big model? Does that work?
Good morning, my name is Paul. Pleasure to meet you. We're on our way to visit some sites down on the South Shore of Massachusetts, and we're going to pass out some Post magazines and spread the Planet Aid word.
I'm Stephanie Lucy, and I've been donating to Planet Aid for a couple of years, and I'm frequently donating things from my children, Josh and Reese. To be able to recycle, it's nice to know that it's going to children and families that can use the goods, and also to have a place for things to go.
My name is Tufik, T-O-U-F-I-C, and we have this bench here, and I think the truck comes every 2 days to empty it, and the people around here in Amesbury, Mass, they are very, very nice and helpful people, and good for them and good for you, company. Thank you.
Hi, my name is Rich at the AM Pet Service Station Garage in Newbury, Mass. We have a Planet Aid box here, and we're happy to help all you over there, and we're thankful that we have people to share the wealth and to donate clothes to you people. God bless you and love you all.
My name is Chris Patel, and we have this bin to help the people whoever from wherever and the poor kids. This is for them to help for the better future and better life. Yep, thank you.
I'm donating because it's a good cause, and it's my little effort that I can make, right?
Hi, my name's Kathy Kettle. I'm the owner of the pharmacy, and I own the land that this container is placed on. And I just want to say I think it's a very worthwhile cause that it's going to, and I just want to thank you for offering this to our residents here in Charlestown.
My name is Allison Yeomans, and when I have extra clothes, I often just bag them up and bring them to, I work here, so I bring them back over there and just donate them and throw them on in. And I have a lot of clothes, I go shopping a lot, so I'm always switching up my clothes.
Rui Reese, I'm the owner of Firehouse Pizza in Newport, Rhode Island, and I've supported Planet Aid now for 10 years. I was just informed that I have an average of 200 pounds of clothing a week is collected at my location. Times 10 years, 52 weeks in a year, is 104,000 pounds of clothes that have been donated at my one location. I hope that it has helped many people, and that we will continue to serve Planet Aid and be in partnership and do our best to make everybody happier and healthier. Thank you.
Hi, I'm David Carmack. I'm a territory manager here in our Holliston, Massachusetts office. We've been going out this week with Planet Aid posts, visiting a lot of our best site hosts, introducing ourselves, leaving some papers behind for the public, spreading the word and helping to educate people about Planet Aid, about all the good things we do, and about how positive it is to donate to our clothing donation bins. Oh,